Kulak is back. Look out. Lost his footing. Crashed to the end boards as he battled up against Riley Singh. Kessel with a hard pass up high. Chad Rubino's there. He fires. He scores! Chad Rubino!
And the Penguins get on the forecheck. Watch. He doesn't even play the puck. He's afraid. And he goes down. Shane's on that forecheck to turn the puck over. And it goes back to Rubino.
Missed off his face. And a record-setting one in overtime against the Islanders a couple of nights ago. Malkin right in front, tucks it home! He scores!
John Gillies. And they're getting Malkin. We've seen him do that time.
Hamilton will survey. Blasting off the shin pad. Pass comes across. Brower. That's denied. Letang around. A cutoff by Giordano. Flips it toward the net and he scores! Calgary would not be denied. Mark Giordano.
And the puck's going to get to Letang behind the goal. Letang's going to try to clear it up the wing. And that's not going to work out too good, guys, because the puck does not get out. And take a look. Here's a chance. Doesn't get any better. And this game is a lot of hitting both ways.
Berlin for Backlund. Beautiful maneuver to the inside. Through the backhand try, and he scores.
Oh,
Michael Backlund was denied earlier. Not on that one.
And take a look at this here. It's Chris Letang. He's going to play this one-on-one. He's expecting a shot there. And it's just a good inside move and then a...
Backlund. Neat pass. And striding forward, Evgeny Malkin. Malkin with Rust. Joining the party is Letang. Flying on it. Fires! He scores!
Look at this play by Malkin. Hagelin goes deep. Letang cycles up high. And he's in full flight. Goaltender's out.
A chance for a defenseman in this game. Seen that on both sides. 6 seconds to go. TJ Brody speaking up. Pass across. Score! With 2.4 left in the second period.
Brody, a defenseman, and it went right through the wickets of one of the defenders in front of the net. Brower's able to just shuffle it.
Kessel to center ice for Evgeny Malkin. Shovels it across. Kessel's got the puck now. Puck on edge. Across. So wide open then. He scores! The game-winning goal from Justin Schultz, and the Penguins defeat the Flames tonight.
Look at that little move he made with his stick right before.